Namaskaram. Welcome back to my YouTube channel. In this channel, I will share a recipe for a dessert. Custard apple cream. If you custard apple in the season, you can eat a little bit of a dessert. Now, we will eat a custard apple cream. Custard apple cream and dakam and a salting and the canvarem. Adim and a fresh cream on it. It's a custard apple cream and all over in a fresh cream must tight to madam. Pinna and love vanilla ice cream on it. Where only flavor ice cream use here, the vanilla ice cream must tight to use in them. Upon Namka Adim first if vanilla ice cream or a R scoop on ya use another Ninka Nali scoop on them use here, then for a R scoop vanilla ice cream use in another. Already in the vanilla ice cream korchu melt aayittundu so five, six, okay appo naan oru 6 scoop vanilla ice cream ubayichittundu ini fresh cream aanu idu amul inde fresh cream aanu idu oru 250 ml fresh cream undu appo idum idinathode namaku add cheyyam full add cheyyanalo. Custard apple cream and fresh cream and vanilla ice cream kudiyana idinoru taste kodukkanathu pinna main nammala ingredients aaya custard apple aanu idinathulla nammada seeds okke njan remove cheedittu adine pulp aaki njan correct cheedu vechittundu idu korchu paad aanu ingane edukkan pakshe menakitte kiyana bhayangara tasty aayittulla oru dessert ningalku undakkan pattum ee custard apple inde bhayangara season aanu ippo nammada naattil ettavum kooduthal undavunna oru saanamaanu ee custard apple ennu parayna appo njan idinte seeds okke remove cheedittu ingane eduthittundu appo namukku idinathode idu mix cheyyam. I am going to mix it. We will mix this with the vanilla ice cream and fresh cream. We will mix it with a spoon. We will mix it with a spoon. Okay, mix it. We have fresh cream, vanilla ice cream, custard fruit, and powdered sugar. We will mix it. Now, we will try this dessert. Bye!